We are Jera, a factory that produces cable infrastructure products. You are watching the video tutorial of aerial installation of fiber optic termination box FODB-8. The product's key features: two splice trays for two layers of connection. Such design protects the bottom splicing layer from damages during fiber access deployment. Extended size for convenient storage and splicing of feeding cable. Top tray may accommodate up to 10 of regular SC adapters. Upper tray may accommodate the cassette splitter as well. Watch the fiber optic cable preparation process. The given example of a DSS fiber cable configuration contains loose tube with gel protection, FRP rods, aramid yarns. Measure the required length of fiber and place it in the bottom tray. Fasten the feeding fiber optic cable with the box by nylon ties. Attach the second feeding cable to the box as shown. Manage the loose tubes on the bottom tray, prepare them for splicing. Splice the fibers and connect the PLC splitter using standard heat shrink tubes. Place the PLC splitter into the upper tray without bending of fiber cores. Connect the splitter's heads to the SC sockets. Insert the drop cable cords into the SC sockets. No more traditional insulation required, just locate drop cables in the gel sealing rubber outlet, secure then by nylon ties. Remove the adapter holder tray in case of PLC cassette splitter application, and follow to the next installation steps. Close the box by tightening the screws. Attachment may be realized by screws, stainless steel bandings or perforated ties, cable slack storage bracket YKSX. Quick and simple installation of FTTH drop cables is guaranteed. Our mass production facility allows reaching the required delivery time. We control the quality of each part that we produce. Welcome to contact us to have more details about fiber optic termination box and related products.